Welcome back, everybody, to this country playthrough of Elden Ring, and we're on part number 6, and I know at the end of the last one I said I was going to walk up that way. But a couple of things. First off, I went and fought them guys down there trying to get a shield. I did not get a shield. My weapon drops have been awful. I've got a great axe, a flail, I've got a couple of war picks. Obviously, we've got the great epee, which I have got the stats for now, which we're going to do. Going to use. And I've got the tree and beast circuit. That's what I kept getting from them. But I really, really want to take on this guy. Take on the bear. And take on the tree dude. So I'm going to try and do a revenge type episode here. There's probably going to be a lot of montages. What am I doing? Why don't I... First off, though, I want to come back to the church and just stock up and see if we can buy anything new.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Are you hostile? You're not. Talk.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent.
Yes, I guess. You're not targetable, so let's play along.
Hoped. I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Spirit calling bell and lone wolf ashes.
'Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine. To do with as thou wishest.
Swap. Let's put this on. Does that mean I can now summon these? Not yet.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
I can give you the two fingers, lady. Right, I actually came to speak to this man. And... my God. I could have upgraded my Uchi Katana. What souls have we got? Items have we got? None. Okay. Need to remember that. I'm not going to be able to do much. Don't mind buying. I've got them. I'm trying to get these as well. And maybe getting into this, the 76. So I'm rocking this shield. But it's only got 58. 58. I might as well, you know, just use the epee. But let's find him. Great. Oh, well done. Let's So I think you should be able to just do this. Something on that lamppost. I want to get a bit more space. Where is he? There he is. Just wow. Enter the death montage, I guess. You died. Da-da-da-da. Jumped off my horse. Got my wandering nobles. Need to hit and run better. Stupid. The wolves are doing good business here. There goes one wolf. Two wolves. he... I'll just do no damage to him. Horse. Keep jumping off my horse. I need to bait him into an attack. Missed him. Run in circles. My horse. Horse is about to die again. Good. Come on. Right. I'm going to flip over to just another one and we'll come back to him. All right, going to take on the bear again. Oh no. Good start, Paul. Now we got our summons here. I'm getting shot at by the mage. I need to come back. Not sure the FA is going to be good here. Stuck in a corner. Come on. Let's drop back to the katana. Right, another trucker. Right, I've gone for a light roll. Wow. Really? Oh no. Not now. Oh no, come on, Wolf. Fuck me, the bear. Bear is down. Larval tear. Good. Good, 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 good. Right, let's head back here. I think this is going to be the way forwards. Light roll. Let's do that. Actually, let's go and I wouldn't mind leveling up this Uchi Katana. If I can now do more damage with it. I've got the runes probably to level up both. Okay. Plus three Uchi. Right, let's go down and get a death montage over here. Spicy. Oh my god. Okay, I need to, as he charges, I need to just dodge. That's fine. Enter death montage. Okay. Feeling slightly more confident. So we're taking down the bear. I missed him. That delay, man. Three hits on that one. One flask left. No. Best boss in the game, the disconnect. Right. Let's try it again. It's doing so good. Machi. We'll get him. Free dude. Maybe with my upgraded Uchi I can do it. A good hits off the start there. My Wi-Fi's gone. Excellent. That's always a nice start. Traded. Let's just get back in the game here, Paul. He delayed attack that one. The one I wanted. Oh, and then he's done a spin to win. Okay, come on. Bloodhound Fang. Happy with that. Really, really happy with that. Take a look at it. I can use it. So I need some strength. Okay. Got some slashing. Oh, I like that. Does it do it? Yeah. So it uses double bubble on that. That's a block. Okay, it has to be a strong attack. So I need 18 strength. I'm on 15. Okay. Let's head back to the church here. Kevin, Wi-Fi's out. Sombering Smithing Stone. And that's got better bleed up, bleed loss as well. Okay. Might as well use my runes here. I'm going to get the strength to wield this. We can now equip full garb on. Let's summon the wolves. No, Paul. Keep jumping off my horse. I keep pushing down L3. I might want to push L2 as the... Not L2. R3 as the... jump off horse dismount button. This weapon is so much more suited for this. He says. God damn it. That's better. Okay, I've taken down the tree. It wasn't recording. It's a problem when you try and do montages like that. But we got the golden halberd. 30 strength, 20 faith. Looks pretty badass. But I'm gonna Bloodhound gang it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Pump in that strength. Alright, with that, again, I need to collage this up. Again, apologies we didn't see the tree. I don't know how long this video is going to be. It could be 10 minutes. It could be half an hour. Who knows? But I'm going to collage this up. If this isn't the end, I will probably, you know, if it's really, really short, like 15 minutes, I will bolt some stuff into this. So I'm going to say a goodbye in the middle of a episode. So thank you much, everyone, and I'll see you guys in the next one.